that tune, particularly play like I do, but finger picks usually play that style of playing, you know, where you sort of play rhythm with your thumb and pick melody with your fingers. And generally, I play a real unusual style of trying to play fiddle tunes, like stuff like that first one where I pick up and down with my thumb and finger, where you generally use a flat pick to do a tune like that. But I tried to use one when I first started, and it always go down the sound hole. A long time to get it out. So I just tried to play those tunes like that with something that stuck on my finger, so it can't lose it too far. I mentioned the Carter family. That last tune was one of theirs, and I love to hear Helen sing Carter family tunes. And that they started. I'm sure you've heard of the crooked road down where we live. It's exactly the same one. We came all the way up here. I'm not straighter up here where y'all are. But down where I live, they named it properly. It's really crooked. There's no doubt about it. But it goes along like a 230-mile stretch of it through the mountains down there that goes to music venues, the Carter Fold. If you've ever been there to that, is a cool thing. It's where the Carter family lived and started out, and the birthplace of country music in Bristol is there. And Floyd Country Store, the Galax Music Center, and all sorts of cool places to go hear music if you ever come down there visiting. And my shop was real right close by there too, so you can visit all that stuff if you make a trip. And this Carter family team, you know, that one of the most famous places on the Crooked Road is probably the Carter Fold. And people, they have a huge crowd show up there every Saturday night for a country music show. And they always do some of their music, and we always do when we go. Helen's going to do a tune written by A.B. Carter on our guitar to be my darling.
With the passing of a fear. Tell me, could you live life over?